Welcome to the Indira Gandhi Musical Fountain, the first computerized fountain in India, located on Chowdaiah Road, right across from the planetarium. This spectacular attraction kicked off in 1995, bringing a unique blend of narrative and music, predominantly in Kannada. Join us for one of the two shows held nightly at 7 p.m. and 8 p.m., each lasting about 30 minutes. Just a heads up, the fountain is closed on Mondays and the second Tuesday of each month. Bring your camera because photography is free, but videography is strictly prohibited. The entry fee is just 10 rupees for adults and 5 rupees for children aged 6 to 12. Surrounding the fountain is a beautifully landscaped area filled with trees, shrubs, and creepers, complemented by a lovely rosery, rockery, and lush lawns. National Military Memorial is a memorial for our fallen heroes. The park displays tanks, missiles, and more. You'll also find an old train engine that serves as a nostalgic reminder of the past. The lush greenery and the soothing sounds of birds chirping, especially at dusk and dawn, create a serene atmosphere. We can see several solar panel installations throughout the park. There's a wonderful park for children.
ಕನ್ನಡ ನಾಡಿನ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಸುಪೂರ್ವಕ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ತನ್ನದೇ ಆದ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಯನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡ ನಾಡು. ಅದರ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಯ ತವರುಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುವುದೇ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನಗರದ ವಿಶೇಷ. ನಮ್ಮ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನಗರದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಸಂಗೀತಮಯ ವೃತ್ತಿ ಕಾರಂಜಿ. ಈ ಕಾರಂಜಿಯನ್ನು ನೋಡುವ ಕಣ್ಣುಗಳೇ ಧನ್ಯ. ಪ್ರಕೃತಿದತ್ತವಾದ ಬೆಳಕು, ನೀರು, ಬಣ್ಣ, ಧ್ವನಿ ಹಾಗೂ ನಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊರಹೊಮ್ಮಿಸುವಂತೆ ಇರುವ ಈ ಕಾರಂಜಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡ ನಾಡಿನ ಜನರ ಭವ್ಯ ಪರಂಪರೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಯ ಸಂಕೇತವಾಗಿದೆ. ವಿಶೇಷ ತಂತ್ರಜ್ಞಾನ ಹಾಗೂ ನಾನಾ ವಿಧದ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿರುವ ವಿಧ ವಿಧವಾದ ಸಂಗೀತಕ್ಕೆ ನರ್ತಿಸುವಂತಹ ಈ ಸಂಗೀತಮಯ ನೃತ್ಯ ಕಾರಂಜಿ ಭಾರತದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೇ ಮೊದಲು. ಈ ಕಾರಂಜಿ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನಗರದ ಜನರ ಕಣ್ಮನ ಕಣಿಸಿ ರಂಜಿಸಲಿ ಸಮಗ್ರ ಅಂಗವಾಗಲಿ ಎಂದು ಆಶಿಸುತ್ತಾ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸುಪೂರ್ವಕವಾಗಿ ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ.
Equipped with the latest multimedia technology and featuring 1,000 nozzles, this fountain showcases 15 different formations and 27 combinations, all spread across a 30 by 10 meter area. With seating for 700 to 1,000 people, the fountain attracts around 500 visitors on weekends, with April and May being the busiest months. And don't miss the dazzling laser show, which adds an extra layer of excitement to the experience. The light and sound spectacle, along with the synchronized dancing of the fountains, offers a versatile performance that celebrates both Indian and Western musical themes. You'll even see the mesmerizing patterns projected onto a big screen with the help of twin projectors. So, arrive around 6:45 p.m. to explore the park for a bit before the show starts. Get ready for an unforgettable evening at the Indira Gandhi Musical Fountain.